It's dark and we need a campfire to keep warm. Can you please make one for us? They'd taken Jesus away for questioning. Peter, one of Jesus's friends, decided to secretly follow. He followed them to a house where he stayed outside. Outside in the yard, there was a warming fire, and a small crowd had gathered round it to keep warm, so Peter joined them. The girl thought that she had recognised Peter's face in the light of the fire and told everyone that he was one of Jesus's friends. But Peter said no, pretending that he didn't even know who Jesus was. Later on, someone linked him to Jesus. A second time, Peter said no. Another person noticed that Peter wasn't from the area and said that Peter had definitely been with Jesus. A third time, Peter said no. While Peter was speaking, a cockerel crowed. Suddenly, Peter remembered that after their meal together, Jesus had told him that before a cockerel crowed, he would pretend not to know Jesus three times. Peter got up and left, crying.